standing, if you would. Sorry to stand you right back up, but this is a big deal here. I'm Pastor Justin Schoolcraft. I get to work with our small group and young adult ministries. And you may have heard me say, but today we are celebrating our third graders. We have a tradition where our third graders receive their first Bible, and we get to celebrate that with them today. So I'm here with Whitney Ufford, and she is going to read scripture for us. And we're really excited to be doing this. So I'm going to invite you, as you're standing, to hear these words of scripture. Can you read for us? Amen. Thank you so much.
God bless. So Bible has two sections, Old Testament and New Testament. And in the New Testament, we get to read the life of Jesus Christ. And now I'd like to give you a little homework that from now on to the Christmas season, if we read the gospel book called Luke, you're going to get a reward. So that's exciting, isn't it? Yes. Now, this is the kind of gift that comes with the responsibility. Now I'd like to ask you and to the church if you're going to commit yourself to read the Bible more diligently. So I'm going to ask a question now, okay? So friends, will you read and study the Bible and do you seek to know Jesus? If so, say I will. Will you let the stories that you read in the Bible teach you how to love others and live like Jesus? If so, say I will. Now I get to ask you, the church and church family, will you as a congregation recommit yourself to the study of scripture and support our children as they continue to grow in faith? If so, say I will.
I will.
Now I'd like to join me. I'd like to invite you to join me in responding as a congregation. You may see the screen. Let's lift this up together.
Third graders, we are thankful to be your church family, and we rejoice with you as grow in your faith. We pray God will guide you to read your Bible daily and be shaped by its truth and principles.
We promise to support, encourage,
and care for you as you seek to follow Jesus.
We look forward to be learning together as well as all grow in our knowledge and understanding of Holy Scripture.
Amen.
So now I want us to read, lift up our prayers for them and all the third graders in our church. You may lift up your hands like that because we are going to pray over you. Gracious Lord God, we give you thanks for the Bible, the words you breathed. We give you thanks for these young minds growing in faith and the knowledge of Jesus. Now we pause to bless these children and ask the Holy Spirit to help them to understand your words and truth every time they open this Bible in the days to come. Help us all to be your disciples who not only understand your words, but also live according to your words. As we recommit ourselves to follow you, we now say the prayer Jesus taught his disciples.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.